one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach.